way. The men of vision, the tomorrow men. Black, auburn sun drenched blue black. Original thinkers for original conditions. We have not joined America. We have not joined Russia, the British, the Arabs. We have not joined the faces white with death. We have not joined the enemies of the world. We are the men of vision, the history makers, the makers of history, stepping strong, forceful, unbeatable. We are the future. We are the men of peace. We know that war can only be denied if we deny breathing itself. And we look for men to fight men. Better, we look for brothers to fight the enemies of the world. Brothers, hard in consciousness and body. Brothers who understand and know the way, our way. We will recognize these brothers by the way they act and move throughout the world. There will be a strange force about them. There will be unspoken answers in them. There will be confidence and sureness in them. There will be a quiet sameness about them. These men, these brothers at first will seem strange and unusual. This will not be the case for long. They will train others, and the discipline they display will become a way of life for many. They know that this is difficult, but this is the life, the way they have chosen for themselves, for us, for life. They will be the examples. They will be the answers. They will be the first line builders. They will be the creators. They will be the first to give up the weakening pleasures. They will be the first to share black value system. They will be the workers. They will be the fathers. They will be the scholars. They will be the providers. They will be the historians. They will be the warriors. They will be the doctors, lawyers, farmers, priests, and all that is needed for development and growth. You will recognize these brothers, and they will not betray you. Tomorrow men, black, auburn sun drenched, blue black, original thinkers for original conditions. We have not joined America. We have not joined Russia, the British, the Arabs. We have not joined the faces white with death. We have not joined the enemies of the world. We are the men of vision, the history makers, the makers of history, stepping strong, forceful, unbeatable. We are the future.